If I just open Safari on this iPhone and tap on this icon, here you get various options. But even if you tap on this three dot icon, you don't get the functionality to clear Safari search history and browsing data on iPhone. So how do you clear Safari search history and browsing data on iPhone? That's what we are going to learn in today's video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReview Pro, and without any further delay, let's learn how you can clear Safari search history and browsing data on iPhone. In order to clear Safari search history and browsing data on iPhone, you have to first of all go to settings, and when you are in settings, you have to scroll all the way down until you see apps, and when you see apps, tap on that, and then you have to scroll until you see Safari. You have to scroll until S section, and there you will find Safari. Tap on that, and now you are in Safari settings on your iPhone. Here you have to scroll a bit, and then you will find clear history and website data. If you tap on clear history and website data, this will provide you with the option to clear history on iPhone. Here you can see that you can clear history on Safari by selecting time frame, like last hour, today and yesterday, and all history as well. And when you select whatever you like, you can also further select whether you want to close all tabs. So toggle it on, and that will close all tabs when you tap on this clear history button. And tapping on this clear history button will simply clear all the history, because we have selected all history here. In case you select last hour, then it will clear the history in Safari from last hour only. And further, you need to tap on clear history to confirm that you want to clear history on Safari. So this is how you clear search history on Safari. But obviously this is not the best option to clear search history and browsing data on iPhone, because it only provides you with these options and you don't get the functionality to select specific date or time from where you want to delete Safari search history. For example, let's say I want to delete from a specific date, or if I want to delete only some of the specific websites or search history from that date and keep the others, then I don't get that option here. So in order to solve that issue and clear search history and Safari browsing data on iPhone, the best method would be simply go to Safari. And once you are in Safari, you will see this three dot icon here. In case you don't see and it is hidden like this, then you have to scroll a bit and you will see here like this. And when you see that, tap on that, and here you have to select the option that is labeled as bookmarks. Tap on bookmarks, and then you will see this three tab here. One is for bookmarks, another for reading list, and the third one is for search history. You can see the search history in Safari from specific dates like 2nd September, 30th August, 31st August, and like that. Now, if you want to clear search history from specific date, you have to simply slide left like this, and you will get the option to delete the search history in Safari from that specific date. And by the way, if you want to delete only specific search history from that date while keeping the others, then you have to tap on this arrow icon and it will open the search history from that date. Here you can select the ones that you want to delete like this and tap on delete option, and that will delete the specific search history from that date while keeping the others. Similarly, you can slide like this and delete from specific date, and that will entirely delete the search history from that date. And by the way, if you want to delete all search history, then you have to tap on this three dot icon, and then you get the clear button here. Tap on the clear, and you will get the clear search history options, that the ones that you were getting in settings earlier. Here you can select all history and then select the option that says close all tabs, and finally tap on clear history, and that will delete all the search history and browsing data from your Safari. And by the way, this only deletes the Safari search history. This doesn't delete the Google's search history, and you'll have to delete Google's search history by visiting Google activity and deleting search history from there. So this is how you delete search history and clear browsing data in Safari on iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.